Hi, my name's Cindy and I run Kickstart Fast Banbury in Banbury. Today is all about the retreat and today is all about health, well-being, nutrition, meditation. Overall, a lot of people just come here because they want to feel more relaxed, take a time out, or just to reconnect with themselves again.
Hello, my name's Tanya Collins and I'm an emotional coach and therapist, and I'm here today at the Yoga and Pilates Day because Sindy Matthews invited me to come along. We've done some collaborative work in the past where I've supported her with newsletters and some information, but also Sindy wanted a talk about mindset and how people can impact their own mindset to get into a better space, because everybody here is on a really good health and well-being journey, so I'm here to help with that.
It's all about what you're putting in and then what you're going to burn. So all of this food is gluten-free. It's food that you will burn off rather than store in the body.
Catherine, and I've been doing the yoga class here today. So yoga is really about bringing your awareness inwards, giving yourself the space and time. We've had a wonderful class here today with all the girls at the retreat, and we've really been able to explore different poses and bring our attention to the breath, which is probably one of the most important things when we're trying to close thoughts down and bring some stillness. It's been a wonderful class, brilliant day. We've also had friends, our llamas, come and join us today, which was great fun.
I've just finished a fitness Pilates retreat day with Sindy Matthews, and this is my second one I've had with her, and I really feel that it is good for me. By coming here and doing all the stretches, I find that I really go home feeling very limber, very supple, very stretched, and I get a good night's sleep.
Come down and join us. We're going to be running more of these events. The next one's going to be on the 12th of September, and there's going to be pole fitness. Rachel Holmes is coming down to do a foam roller class, which is going to be interesting. I'm going to be doing some HIIT, and again, talking about health, well-being, nutrition, and Catherine's going to be there teaching yoga. So it'd be really good to see you on the 12th. Contact me if you'd like to book your space.